The Robinson family from Fort Mill is accused of being among the rioters who got the closest to House Speaker Nancy Pelosi's lobby door.